It's so funny the way I used to consume
Honey Boo Boo.
Honey Boo Boo.
Go, have you drank your go-go juice? Have you drank your go-go juice?
And we were all just like, yeah, cool, that's normal. And it was like fully a girl being abused on TV. And we were all just like, yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
And I would watch it and be like, well, to be fair, she fucked it this week. And it's like, she's a child.
I mean, I haven't watched it for years.
I loved it. Do they still make it?
I mean, on YouTube, I watch the compilation sometimes in the background.
Did they like stop making it because they were like, it's dark, it's too dark?
Probably. They should.
Was there ever a swimsuit element on Todd and Yours? No, oh, God. Isn't it so crazy? All of the uproar around like drag queen story time and the idea that queer people are groomers. And I'm like, why is no one talking about that?
Yeah,
like,
that's a strange.
They were like getting like these little girls in like their underwear and everyone was just like, yeah. Like, it was so bizarre.
Too fucking right.
I hope that goes viral.
What I will